experiments I made here was to see if I could get the birds to push on a red button. I 3D printed the red button, and there is a small compartment on the where I could put small pieces of food, and while they were trying to get that food, they were of course activating the button, and the motor started to buzz, and they realized that okay, this is good, pushing the button will bring us food. But then I took a new route and created a small dedicated metal detector. And then, as you can see, I placed bottle caps in a way that they accidentally could force the bottle caps into the funnel which led to the metal detector. And as soon as they did that, the motor started to dispense food, and let's say after a week or two they got the idea that the bottle caps are interesting and they should be forced down into the hole.